Diane Cone, Cypress Park High School. They like demonstrations, but they want to do it theirself. And so I try to make sure that there is at least two laboratory experiments for them to be able to get the hands-on. They like working with equipment. They love fire. They love light. And they want to know how things work. That's the most exciting thing, is to have students begin to understand and say, wow, I can do this. And the excitement is just, they love it.